Yo, YouTube, what's going down? It's your boy Potsy, and today I have something different for you. It's a video where I went to an independent show. As you see on your screen, it says Ring of Honor. Ring of Honor is an independent wrestling organization. It's like the minor leagues of wrestling, where if you are successful in Ring of Honor, most likely you are going to be called up by the WWE or TNA. Well, mostly WWE. But, so yeah, this video was in around February, I believe. It was in Philadelphia. It was in the National Guard Armory. It was a pretty cool thing, and it was really, really exciting to see. You know, I really want to see. It was my first time ever seeing AJ Styles from you know TNA, the first ever X Division champion. So it was a cool honor to see that, and I got to see Kevin Steen, you know, formerly known as Kevin Owens, which was so cool. I loved it, and also the Briscoes, Mark and Jay, which I believe they're one of my favorite tag teams. They're so funny, I really enjoy. But most likely, I was really going to see Kevin Steen because I love Kevin Steen. The dude's a phenomenal wrestler. I really enjoy. So I will show you the pretty much the highlights of the show. They did like 3 shows taped from like 8 to 10, so it was pretty cool to see a lot of wrestling, a lot of real enjoyable wrestling. Something you probably won't see. Some of the moves that they did, you probably won't see in the WWE TV, like WWE television. But I hope you guys enjoy the video, and I'm out, guys.